Each week, we like to shed some light on the people and organizations in North Texas that are evoking positive change and giving people in need a little hope. Today's Morning Hope, we learn about Genesis Women's Shelter and Support. One in four women will experience domestic violence in her lifetime, and Genesis is giving those women a fresh start.
Genesis Women's Shelter is all about first steps.
The first steps concept goes way back 35 years. Genesis has been providing safety, shelter, counseling, information, referral, access to civil legal representation. Crisis intervention happens. This is where we know that it can be a life or death situation.
Kay Vargas knows firsthand how impactful the shelter can be on women's lives.
They are the ones that saved my life.
Kay is a survivor, thanks in part to Genesis Women's Shelter.
My best friend that I've had for 15 years had noticed some changes in me, and she was like, "What is wrong with you? You're not being yourself." And one day she's like, "You gotta tell me what's going on." So I finally told her what was happening at home, and that for the last 3 years he'd been verbally and physically abusing me.
Kay's friend recommended Genesis, which caters to every woman's specific situation.
Domestic violence knows no boundaries. It happens in very affluent parts of our city. It happens in very poor parts of our city. It happens to all ethnicities and all faith communities.
And there are ways you at home can help.
Do a paper drive or a diaper drive at your office. Do toiletries for the women when they arrive. We have an amazing benefit thrift store where we love for people to clean up their closets, their garages, and take extra things that they don't need to help someone else start all over again.
If you have a friend in this situation, a family member, or if you're actually in a situation that's bad, just know that you're worthy and you're better than that, and you deserve love and compassion and kindness.
For more information, visit genesisshelter.org and be sure to check out their thrift store. I'm going to head back and do some shopping. It is amazing. What a great organization. Hey,